Morning, my name is Akira. I would like to explain you how to make a cup of coffee. First, you must prepare and provide an ingredients. First, 1 saucer of coffee. Second, boiling water 200 ml. And then, flour step. First, prepare a clean cup as big as 200 ml or a bit more. Second, pour coffee to the cup. Third, pour the boiling water gently till 100 ml. Fourth, stir it slowly. Fifth, pour the rest boiling water gently. And last, stir and ready to serve. Okay, thank you so much. Assalamualaikum.